Every now and then, for eternity. God bless the day when He gave me you. Every now and then, for a lifetime. I'll bless this day and cherish your faith in me. I'm gonna pray with you, walk with you, stay with you until the end. I'm gonna laugh with you, cry with you, breathe with you all my days. The road may be rough, vague and dark, bleak and tough, I promise to cherish you.
And you can tell they are very excited, right? Are you excited? Are you nervous? I can tell they're nervous. You know why? Because they should not be holding hands facing each other yet. They should be looking at the front. So, look at the front first. Yeah, look at the front first. Yeah. Later, when you start saying wow, then you say it to each other. Okay. Welcome. Okay. And let's pray together. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for this day. Thank you that you created marriage. So God, thank you. Today is the starting point of their life and their marriage. May God bless them and bless this wedding as well as their marriage. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
So right now will be a scripture reading by the best man and the maid of honor.
Do don't knock to the hill from in the long long. A mai do don't knock to the nila.
Thank you.
Heavenly Father, just rain from the descent still love. And because the rain is circle, it represents that the love will never end. It also to remind us we have.
Okay, you're gonna say yes. From generation to generation in Jesus' name.
Congratulations and jubilation.
was afraid to think that you thought you were above me, that I was only fooling myself to think you loved me. But since tonight you said you wouldn't live without me, that round about me, you wanted to stay. Congratulations and celebrations when I tell everyone that you're in love with me. Congratulations and jubilation, I want the world to know I'm happy as can be. Congratulations and celebration when I tell everyone that you're in love with me. Congratulations and jubilation, I want the world to know I'm happy as can be. I want the world to know I'm happy as can be.
I promise you.